Now to Greeley, where these two people are under arrest for operating a suspected chop shop. Michael Leach and Carrie Boggs accused of stealing cars, eluding police and other crimes. Investigators recovered 7 stolen cars, a stolen trailer, stolen auto parts from a suspected chop shop on North 6th Avenue. Greeley police suspect those items were stolen from people in the Greeley and the Denver areas.